Okay, new week, new track, and boy am I fucked. I did a couple of practice laps before this and they went pretty badly. I am guessing I'm not going to survive this race. Plus I'm still a bit hungover. So yeah, we'll see what happens. And yeah, I think my mic problem persists. So I'm gonna do the talking here. That there's not gonna be much of it, but yeah. Should I do this? Ah, fuck, I can't. But yeah. I think the mic problem is still there. I haven't checked it out. I haven't touched my computer since my last upload. For reasons stated. Yeah, let's see. So once again, I'm guessing you're not gonna hear me ramble about my misfortunes during the race. We'll see. But yeah. And oh yeah, I purposefully missed the qualifying because I know what's gonna happen.
Vamos chicos, buena carrera a todos.
The track temp is 35, the air temp is 22 Celsius. 20th place.
And I think I'm the slowest one here.
Follow car number 08.
So doesn't matter that much if I'm last in the beginning.
Autopecas importadas, eh? Qué bueno.
Jump to car number 08.
Yeah, just don't fuck up before the start.
Go, go, go.
Uh-huh, okay.
20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Turn the fucking... Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Turn. God damn it. Oh, that's dark my home.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining.
Yeah, I didn't have any spinning problems during the last race, last track. I don't know why I'm filming here. Actually check out what length race this is. Is 20 minutes. Shit, what? Why isn't this fucking thing? prefer. This is the toughest turn for me. Made it. Races of the week because they go like this.
Track temps increasing. It's now 37 Celsius.
Whoop.
We're going ahead.
I don't know if I should be using first gear more often. Shit.
Yellow flag, caution. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. That's half distance, you're looking good for fuel.
Shit. I wasn't watching at all. God damn it.
Seconds.
That's not fucking up again.
Thank you.
Turn, you little fuck. God damn it.
It's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Next time, once again, some F3, which was in Fuji, and that is a track I have never driven before, so nice. So yeah, we'll see what happens there. But this was a shit show, once again. Where are the pits? Did I miss them? Are they here? Yeah. That was pretty shit. Honestly, I didn't spin my car as often as I feared I would. So that's a bonus. But yeah, I don't know. I guess I wish I've done a bit better, but maybe when I actually get to practice a bit more before posting shit. Because usually my first races of the week go like this. But yeah, we'll see. Because once again, next weekend is midsummer. We're going away for a couple of days, and week after that, I'm gonna take a week off. We're gonna go see some relatives, and but yeah, we'll see. Maybe someday I'll actually get to have some time to race. But yeah, okay, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and bye.